This video shows how to undelete items from RealtyJuggler. RealtyJuggler maintains a copy of anything that has been deleted for a period of 60 days. That way, you can retrieve items that have been accidentally deleted. For example, I'll go into my contacts database, click on the Select Multiple Rows link at the top of the screen, and delete all the records in the contacts database. Next, I'll go back to the main screen of RealtyJuggler, click on the Settings icon, and then click on the Undelete icon. If I select the Contacts database from this drop-down menu at the top of the screen, I'll see all the contacts that I deleted. If I have only one record to undelete, I can just click on the record I want to undelete. If there are several items that I need to undelete, I can use the Select Multiple Rows link at the top of the list to select several records to undelete. I can select a range of records by holding down the Shift key between clicks. Once I've made my selections, I'll use the Do Multiple menu to undelete the selected records. I'll go back to the contact screen, and you can see here three records that I just undeleted. Let's say that I accidentally deleted some notes from this contact record. So, in this case, I didn't delete the record accidentally, but I accidentally modified the record. To restore, I'll go into the detail view of the record I want to restore. Next, I'll click on the Restore link at the bottom of the screen. I have a few old versions of that record that I can pick from. I can also click on the Log link here to see what changes have been made to this record, by whom and when. I'll click Done at the top of the screen and then click on the Restore link to restore my record to its previous state, where the notes were intact. I'll look at my record and you can see that my notes are back. For additional information on how RealtyJuggler works, click on the Video Tutorials icon at the bottom of the main screen. From there, you will see a full list of all of the videos, as well as a comprehensive set of written user's manuals.